What up, it's your motherfucking boy Bag. You rocking with the Just So Show. Just So, what up, baby? Huh?
Come on. Oh, this is what you do, see?
This is what I do. Get mad over nothing, right?
Yeah, you said we could be adults, keep the place, and see other people. And now look at you.
Wait for me to say that, and now every week it's another one of your little groupies.
And you got your little boyfriend too, right?
Yeah, to make you jealous. All you care about is yourself.
What do you want from me? What's your problem?
You're my problem.
Definitely don't. I have a female that styles me from time to time, you know, when I need it. And her name is Jasmine. She picks out my clothes whenever I have to, you know, if I have a photo shoot, if I have a video shoot, she helps me out, you know. It's actually my girlfriend, so she just picks everything out for me. Sometimes, usually it's me, but she helps me out whenever I look crazy, because, you know, sometimes I pick some crazy shit that I shouldn't be wearing, right? So...
Have you wrote something or put out something that you regret now?
Not really, because everything is based on my feelings, my emotions. You know, most it's loosely based on my life, right? Because I feel like everybody should be as honest as possible with your crowd, but you still gotta keep them entertained. So you can't tell them, oh, I woke up today, brushed my teeth. You know, like, that shit gets boring and monotonous. And that's why I don't regret anything that I put out. I think everything is.
In your words, describe your sound.
My sound is big. Big. Big, popular. Yeah.
What do you want your fans to see? You know, like, when they look at you, they'll go, wow, that dude is...
I want them to be like, that's a real dude. Like, he's a cool dude, you know what I'm saying? He's not an arrogant asshole. He's not killing people all the time on records, you know? He's just a cool dude. Like, I like his music. He makes good music. That's what I want to hear.
So, back to your upbringing.
Nah, you doing your thing, kid.
That's your upbringing. So you grew up with you and your brother, your mother and your father.
Right.
You got a close knit family?
Yeah, we're very close, actually, yeah.
But, like, is your brother on your team? Is he working with you?
he helps me out whenever he can, because, you know, he goes to college, he's doing his own thing, he's pursuing his own dream. So he helps me out whenever he can, but it's mostly just me doing my own thing.
How did your parents feel about you rapping?
They used to hate it. I think my mother still hates it, right? Because she doesn't see, she thinks you go to college, you graduate, you get a diploma, you get a job, right? Like, they hand you a job with your diploma. It doesn't work that way. You still have to grind out and work hard for what you want. So they don't see that part. They just see I'm not in school. And, you know, they'll see it sooner or later. Now they're cooler with it, because they're like, oh, I saw the video. Oh, my God, it looks so nice. Oh, wow, you put that together. Like, oh, wow, your ideas. And, you know, they understand it more now.
Right. So you still live in Queens?
Yeah.
You live in Queens?
Yeah. With my mother in Queens, yeah.
Queens, okay.
No, now I don't.
Right, you know. Yeah. All right, so give us not a full detail, but a brief little description of your casa.
Small, right? They're gonna kill me. Small, because there's four people in there.
Oh, really?
Right? Yeah.
Okay.
It was small, hot during the summer, hot as hell. There ain't no AC in the living room. So it was hot as hell.
So you got friends, like,
yeah, we got a yard and all that. You know, houses, you know, Queens got a whole bunch of houses.
Right.
We got a yard, a basketball hoop. I used to have like a little section where I had a recording studio.
Uh-huh.
And I used to, you know, make a little money here and there, but that's basically it. I can't give y'all my address or nothing like that.
You don't want your address.
You know, in the Cold Blood video, that was actually my mother's house. I shot it.
Really?
Yeah. That was my mother's house.
So what did she say about that?
She was standing outside while we're filming. She's like, oh my God, like, just watching everything and surprised. Yeah, so I had my whole family standing outside, like, super shocked.
So you know what, now you're gonna have me go in.
Yeah, I know.
Looking like, okay, okay.
Baby pictures on the board. You see my brother's baby pictures.
Really?
Yeah, it's crazy.
Oh, now you're gonna have me, like, analyzing the whole.
It's crazy.
How did your brother feel, like, about you?
He was in the video.
But I'm saying, he was.
My brother, his best friend, which is also like my brother, and my other man, we all like family, right? So they were all in the Cold Blood video and the Let's Make Up video and the What We Need video.
That is my favorite video.
Yeah.
That's the video that really turned me into you. I got bag in the eyes.
Right.
When I seen that video, I'm like,
right, yeah, that was
that on a big CD somewhere.
What, that song?
Yeah,
it's actually on Bitch I'm a Star 3. You can get it on thatpiff.com and bags/theboss.online.com. Yeah, it's on there though.
So can you tell everybody like the different sites that they can go to follow you?
You could just Google Bags and Boss. BAGSTHEBOSS.
You know what? It seems like that's like a new thing. Google me, son.
Nah, it's not.
Hey, what up? It's your boy Jizzo. And don't forget to hit me up on Facebook, MySpace, and Twitter. And if you need some advice, make sure you hit me up, jizzoshow@gmail.com. I'm good at giving advice. Relationships, sex, drinking, and much, much more. JizzoShow@gmail.com. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube show. Press that link somewhere over there or there. Somewhere. Deuces.
So can you just tell me, who are some of the people that you work with, or who are you, like, you know, producers?
I work with a lot of producers. I don't really get the names too much. DJ Mike Rizzi produced Let's Make Up. He's a DJ and producer in Virginia. But I don't really get too much of the producers. Like, I get blank CDs. My man Arizona Barnes sent me a blank CD, and they'll just say track this, track that, or he'll send me the songs through email, and it'll be track this, track that. So I don't really get producer names and all that. Yeah.
So I want to kind of wrap it up a little bit. We're gonna play a little game called You Say What.
Right.
Now, You Say What is a new game, a new little ghetto game that I created, and basically what it is, I'm gonna say a word or a name or one thing, and Bags is gonna say whatever comes to his mind. Ready?
Yeah.
So we're gonna play the game. You say what? Jay-Z.
Businessman.
Jim Jones.
Gangster.
No. One. The return of Jim Jones and Cameron.
Crazy. Mogul.
Capitalist.
Fly.
Kim Kardashian.
Bad.
Free for one of those.
Badass. Right?
I met her in person.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Don't let me meet her. Boy.
Okay. Queens.
My borough.
Maxibor.
Boss. Boss. Take care of all my shit. All my shit.
Thinking of a name.
My girlfriend. Love that bitch. Yo, I love her.
Were you mad when you heard the dream?
Yeah, man, I was mad at Dream for that, man.
And then you started.
Yeah. I was mad for what he did, man. Christina Milian, just come over here, baby. I treat you so good.
Okay, Andre Harrell.
Out there. The whole style is like everywhere.
Okay. Soulja Boy.
Young.
Okay. I gotta think of one good one. Help me out, guys. One good one. Help me out. OC. Think of one good one. OC is my camera guy. Think of one good one, OC. Put me on the spot.
Word, right?
Let's see. A good one, bro. Tupac.
I don't listen to him.
You're the first person that I've heard thus far that don't listen to him.
I don't. I like his when he's giving interviews. I watch that a lot.
Okay.
His interview. I don't like listening to his music. I don't listen to Tupac's music.
Like devil music or something like that, or
it's no, nothing like that. It's just like I don't know, I don't like it. I just don't like it. It just doesn't catch me like that. Like it caught everybody else. A lot of people just like to,
right,
you know, dick ride and shit.
Right.
Yeah,
right.
So if I don't like it, I don't like it. And I always roll big anyway.
Okay.
Oh yeah, it's Bags, by the way. No, I never will. I'm getting better still. Give me a minute, girl. I tell the fucking world. Let them hate so they see the checks go. I ain't selling you a dream. I ain't Creflo. I invest though. Yeah, I pull my heart out. That's why I can't a nigga pull my card out. You ain't gotta worry about Christina over there. Yeah, she was in my ear and I don't fucking care. Music blasting in the crib all alone. Drinking champagne while I'm screaming through the phone. You on the line screaming back, but you sober. I'm in the zone and you think it's over. I will never leave, baby girl, how can I show ya? If you ever need to lean, I'll be your shoulder. I'll be your backbone, I'll be your kickstand. I'll be your everything, just let me kick this.